Still haven't, of course, talked about presidential stuff. You had to do some clarification on your statements to the Weekly Standard about Yazoo City. How do you think that's gone over nationally?
Well, Yazoo's a nice town.
Awesome.
And when I asked why there was no violence, I commented I was happy there wasn't any violence. Some people took that to be an endorsement or some way not being critical of segregation. Of course, segregation is indefensible. Segregation is something that we in Mississippi have benefited, that it's no longer the law in our state. Our state's a better state for it. We're a more prosperous state for it. And you've seen that in this administration, and I think you'll continue to see it in following administrations, whether they're Republicans like me or Democrats.
You think you're going to continue to have to field those kind of questions if you, as long as you linger out there as a possible presidential candidate?
I doubt it.
Okay.